Lasting this long in the Trump White House is a feat in and of itself, but a new report claims Defense Secretary James Mattis may have fallen out of favor with the president. Citing an unnamed former senior White House official, NBC News reports President Trump's decisions on several key military announcements have been made without Mattis's knowledge. Those include Trump's decision to withdraw from the Iran nuclear deal, his order to halt those joint military exercises with South Korea, and now, most recently, overruling Mattis's protests by proposing the creation of a space force. That source is quoted as saying, "They don't really see eye to eye." This is the same man Trump once affectionately addressed by his nickname.
"We are going to appoint Mad Dog Mattis as our Secretary of Defense."
According to the source, while the two men had always disagreed on several issues, Trump always kept him in the loop. But now, that may be ending. But when asked to comment, the Pentagon called the report pure silliness.